times when I look above and beyond. There are times when I feel your love around me, baby. I'll never forget my baby. I'll never forget you.
Okay, so welcome to another episode of Shed Shennanigans. I'm gonna do some stuff to get our mind off of the COVID-19 pandemic of 2020-2019. Anyways, we're gonna do some subjects off of that, just to get your mind off of it, and just let loose a little bit.
First, thanks a lot, China. It's your fault.
Tom Brady. I do have his shirt still up. I have his towel up saying, wait, saying I don't win games, but wait, yes, I do. I have his towel up. It's just disappointing. Why? The only question I have, I'm happy for him. Good, go. You know, that's fine. You know, you're not going to go anywhere with Tampa Bay. But this was the silly string from the beginning of the episode. We had a little silly string party in here. Just me. But anyways, why? I just don't understand why he had to do that commercial for a Super Bowl. Why did he have to tease us with that commercial from the Super Bowl, with him walking into the stadium, not out of, into the stadium. That's the only thing that makes me mad. Like, why do you have to do that? I mean, we all expected him to stay. I know I did. I feel like any true fan of Tom Brady expected him to stay with New England till he retired, and that was it. So it's heartbreaking. It is just, ready? Heartbreaking. I don't know. But that's all I gotta say. I mean, you know, good luck to you, and I love
okay,
you.
Okay, so we're going to get on the subject of bugs now, because that's what She Shed Shenanigans is all about, bugs. I mean, that's how it started.
Anyways, springtail bugs. I got some crazy footage of these horrible little black bugs. They're attracted to wood, anything moisture. I'm gonna wait till I show you the footage. It's crazy. They infested our driveway last year because we had an old blow-up pool that we left out all winter, and they hatched on this pool. And there's literally, if you Google springtail bugs, they breed. And when
bugs,
they hatch, we got these last year in spring. Can you see that? See all that black? Those are the bugs. Look at them. All the black, those are all bugs. They're nasty. They're like these little, like, I don't know, man, but they're all, oh my God! Look at them, those are all bugs. Oh my God, I can't! That's what
all
you get
over.
For living in the woods.
Oh my God, they're all over. See them hopping in the water? All over the place. Oh my God, I can't, I'm spraying bleach. These are nasty, here we go. It's bug season, kids.
A pile of them there. There they are, these bugs. They're all dead, though. I sprayed them with bleach, and they're dead. Look at the piles of them, and that's every, they're everywhere. Insanity. Takes your mind off of everything, don't it? A little bit. Look at them. They're all dead all over the thing. A couple of my favorite shows are Dateline, 48 Hours, and 2020. Love them all. They're true crimes, true mysteries, usually murders. And I was just thinking about this quarantine that we're having. And usually on these shows, it's either the husband or the wife that does take down the spouse. And this quarantine...
Take down or
let that happen,
kill.
Okay?
Kill.
I feel like there's going to be a rise in crime and a rise in spousal episodes, okay? So Dateline, don't let it happen to you. Dateline.
Don't let Dateline happen to you.
You know, get outside. It's not the middle of winter. We are lucky. We're lucky it's not the middle of winter. You can get out, take a walk, take a drive, switch off. The beach, we have the beach here in New England, which we're lucky. We can take a drive down there with the kids. Segment of tonight's Shed Shennanigans is the weekly punch in the face, which I have borrowed from WHEB, Greg in the Morning Buzz, 100.3. Awesome, fun station in the morning. But so they do a weekly punch in the face. I do it, I don't know, every other episode I'll do a weekly punch in the face. It's just like someone that can be like, you know what, you're an idiot. You know what I mean? Like, why? Or whatever. But so this week's punch in the face is hoarders. Hoarders of N95 masks. Healthcare workers need the masks.
You know who you are. Give them up.
People that are on the front lines need these masks. If you don't want to get this spread into your house and...
Quick over and out from She Shed.
Shenanigans.
Tune in next time.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song.